मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, आई एम ओजस्वी ऑफ क्लास 8th ए. टुडे थॉट ऑफ द डे इज हेल्थ एंड हाइजीन. कीप योर सराउंडिंग्स प्योर एंड क्लीन. दिस सराउंडिंग विल कीप यू हेल्दी फिजिकली एंड मेंटली. थैंक यू.
Good morning to one and all present here. I am Dipanshi of class 8th A and today's topic of my poem is Health and Hygiene. Rich or not, we all have got chances in lifetime to live quite sublime. More rich people becoming richer and the majority of poor people becoming more poor. It's not how much money brings boost, but having an enjoyable life, not its cost. Healthy body makes an active mind. One sick cannot make the good things divine. Beware of taking too much of everything. Good health is wealth and the best thing. Practice good hygiene. It keeps you clean because germs and viruses are mean. Dispose the garbage at the proper place and adopt the 3 R's. Reuse, recycle and reduce to maintain the proper hygiene. Thank you and have a nice
day. Hello everyone, I Kashish of class 8th. Today I am going to recite a poem on health and hygiene. You gotta wash your hands and you gotta wash right. Don't give in to germs without a fight. Use water that's warm and loads of soapy bubbles. These are your weapons for preventing germ troubles. Don't cut your time short. Your finger gets between. It takes 20 seconds to make sure they are clean. Gotta wash, gotta wash, gotta wash your hands. Gotta wash, gotta wash, gotta wash your hands. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all present here. I am standing before you to convey a speech on hygiene is very important. Hygiene is very important in a today's societies for both health and social reason, keeping your hands and body clean. It is very important to stop the development and spread aware the illness and infection. This simple habit doesn't just benefit your health, it can protect them, those who are around you. Personal hygiene is how you care your body. This practice involves the bathing, washing your teeth and more. Every day you come in the contact with the millions of the outside germs and viruses. This some cases may cause you sick and ill. Being hygienic is very important to wish you have a healthy life. If your confidence and your success will automatically come your doorstep. If you will be healthy, you will be not have to waste any money on the medicines and medical equipment. So you should have to be healthy in your life. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. Respected principal, teacher, parents and all my dear friends. Today I am here to give a speech on world. Health is wealth. Health is the most important of your life. There is nothing more important than health for and brings. If someone wants health, then first of all, the early morning walk will keep health mind in health too. We have to take of bath. Thank you.
Money. Pizza, noodle, burger. नहीं है अच्छा खाना. इनमें कोई गुण नहीं. बीमारी का बड़ा खजाना. गाजर, मूली, टमाटर खाओ. विटामिन से भरपूर. किनको प्रतिदिन खाना. बीमारी का